Hello everyone and welcome back to Ms.Cheryl's Place. Today's video is about a collaboration that I am co-hosting with none other than Karen with Everyday Living with Karen Gita. And if you would like to see what this video was about and the collaboration, please stay tuned. Hello everyone and welcome back to Ms.Cheryl's Place. Today's collaboration is a co-hosted collaboration that I am co-hosting with Karen from Everyday Living with Karen Gita. The name of the collaboration is A Christmas Gift Exchange. And all that we ask is that you pick a YouTuber, how many of them you want. It could be 1, 2, 3, 5, 7. And you can purchase a gift, no monetary cost limit. It's up to you how much you spend. And send the gift off. And then you let it be known that you have sent off the gift and make an upload video. Now, the other thing is you need to let the YouTuber that you send the gift to upload their video on December the 14th, anytime on December the 14th, so that we get to see what it is that you, the YouTuber, have sent to another YouTuber. And then that way it can keep on going. It would be like a tag video where I send off a gift and then I let the YouTuber that I sent the gift off announce that on the 14th, I received this gift from so-and-so. So it will continue to be like that. Sort of like a tag. And all we ask that you do is that, once again, you simply upload your video anytime on December the 14th. You send off a gift to a YouTuber. Let the YouTuber know that they have to upload the gift on the 14th of December. Anytime. So that we can all see how it comes out to be a gift from another person or from another YouTuber. You can pick as many YouTubers as you want, and we're announcing this now because then it will give you time to send off a gift as well as a recipient to receive a gift and return a gift. So if, for instance, I get a gift from Karen and I turn around and send it back a gift to Karen, it will give us plenty of time to send off those gifts. Also, it is best that you let the YouTuber know that you need them to upload the gift that was sent on the 14th of December. So guys, start shopping, have fun, get to gifting, and remember to use the hashtag ChristmasGiftExchange2019. And again, do not forget to mention the host, which is myself, Ms. Cheryl's Place, and Karen from Everyday Living with Karen Gita. Do not forget to be subscribed to both of our channels. Also, do not forget to mention our channels in the description bar as well. The hashtag, once again, is Christmas Gift Exchange 2019. The title of the YouTube gift exchange is Christmas Gift Exchange 2019. Also, have fun. Don't forget to upload on December the 14th, anytime. You don't have to spend a lot of money. You can spend as much money as you want to spend, and you can send as many gifts as you would like to send. So, with that being said, I just want you guys to have the best fun of all. I feel like this will be a fun collab. I feel like it'll be a great thing to do. And it's just the season to be given. So, whether you receive or not, make sure you let the recipient know that they have to upload their video on the 14th of December anytime. Okay guys, now that I've given you guys that invite, and it's an open invitation, I hope you understood it's an open invitation, so come on in and you're invited to exchange gifts with other people. So we will look forward to seeing how it turns out and how many videos we get in the uploads. I'm pretty sure it'll be very interesting to see who gets what and who does what and what it ends up being in your door or at your house on this 14th of December. I would like to thank you guys for stopping by. I really do appreciate you guys. I love every one of you. I love all of my subbies. My channel is growing thanks to you guys. I really appreciate you. And I just want you to know that anytime you feel a need to, you can always come by Ms. Cheryl's Place. This is not the end of this video or the end of videos. This is just see you in the next one. Have a blessed day, guys.